Brianne Johnson here, and today I'm gonna show you how to make my vegan traditional beef stroganoff. I already have a beef stroganoff recipe on here, but it's a little bit less traditional. It's a little bit thicker, and I like to put it on rice. It's just a little bit different. This one's more of a traditional kind, and it tastes amazing. You're gonna love it. For this recipe, you will need 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil, 1 teaspoon of Dijon mustard, about 9 ounces of vegan beef substitute. I went with these beef tips, about 6 ounces sliced mushrooms, 2 tablespoons flour, 1 small onion diced, 2/3 cup vegan sour cream, 1 dash of salt and pepper to taste, 3 tablespoons of vegan butter, 1 vegan beef bouillon cube, and 1.5 cups of uncooked pasta. Prepare the pasta according to instructions. Add the olive oil, then the beef tips to a frying pan on high heat and let them brown on both sides for about 30 seconds. Turn the heat down to a medium heat and add the butter to melt it. Add the onions and cook for about 1 minute, then add the mushrooms. Cook the mushrooms until golden and add the flour.
Mmm, those are looking pretty good to me. Yum, yum, yum.
Prepare the beef bouillon according to instructions. Add half the beef broth and mix it well together, and then add the rest of the beef broth. Add the vegan sour cream and the Dijon mustard and let it simmer for about 5 minutes. This looks and smells amazing. I love the texture that it came out to be. More traditional beef stroganoff tends to have a little bit more liquidy of a sauce. I'm really excited to try this out. Wow. Those hints of chives on top too just make it wonderful. Oh my goodness. Yes, this is definitely a good one. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Let me know in the comments if you want me to veganize something. I'd be happy to try it out.